Is specifically, you just mentioned jobs, you know, in particular, you know, Facebook, this thing could bring in potentially quite a few jobs. And essentially what I want to ask you is what it means for the everyday New Mexican potentially to have this facility here.
Easily. We have companies in New Mexico that produce, install, and manufacture renewable energy products, solar companies. So it allows those people to hire more people. The ancillary jobs, from the construction jobs, we're talking about several hundred construction jobs in the facility, and the expansion, the potential for other corporations to come in, I think is teed up today. If Facebook decides to stay, and if we get the special rate in for them, which is revenue neutral, then I think other companies will follow, because we will be a renewable energy mecca in New Mexico. We have that potential.
So this is potentially, in your mind, I guess, the start of, I mean, expanding in a huge way for the New Mexican economy through renewable energy.
Well, we hear infrastructure improvements in the $35 billion range. If that's too high of a figure, $1 billion is a great thing. New Mexico needs jobs. We're sending a signal, I think, very clear signal, to companies all around the world that New Mexico is open for business and ready to take on new industries here in New Mexico.